can't believe Jack actually wanted to stay back with those weirdos in Fred's Keep, can you?
Whatever, I don't even care.
What? Do you really expect me to believe that?
Let it go, Ray.
Come on, we should talk about it if it's bothering you.
I said let it go.
You're not a very good liar, Petra. We can totally tell that you're upset.
I said I don't want to talk about it. Jeez. So, what's the compassing? We still heading the right way?
Hang on, let me check. Seems like we're still on. Tracks out, everybody brace yourselves.
Rough ride.
Man, the track is a complete wreck.
Yeah, what's up with...
What the? Oh, no. Hi there, my name's Jesse. And you are? Come on, seriously, who are you?
I am a shadow, sent to eliminate all imposter Jessies.
But I am Jesse!
Oh, really? Then prove it. Tell me something that only Jesse would know.
All right, you want to know something only Jesse could know? How about the fact that I wear blue underwear?
If you're trying to make me so uncomfortable that I leave, it isn't working. Nope. Sorry, I'm not convinced. Sword time! Say your goodbyes, imposter.
All right, I've been super patient with you, but I'm done. If you don't get your dumb sword out of my face this minute, you'll regret it.
Ah, yes. I know that threatening tone anywhere.
You are the real Jesse.
It can't be. Ivor?
Yes, it is I, your friend Ivor. I'm a ninja now, Jesse.
What?
Yeah, what?
It all started when I fell through a portal into some sort of strange world. Everything was all white. Master Shadow's domain. He claimed he was a ninja master, a practitioner of the shadow arts. At first, I wanted nothing to do with him. He was a very suspicious character. But eventually, after a lot of uncomfortable eye contact, he asked me, to be his pupil. I was confused at first because he didn't exactly present his credentials or curriculum, but I'm always open to learning. I'm a student of life after all, so I said yes. Before I knew it, I was punching trees, cleaning floors, all as part of my so-called training. At first, it seemed pointless, but after I had punched a forest's worth of trees and cleaned miles and miles of floor, two things became clear. Sometimes, doing menial tasks can be an amazing way to learn martial arts. And sometimes, strange old men just like tricking people into doing their housework. Anyway, it all worked out because now I'm a ninja. And my newfound ninja skills helped me find my way to you.
Are you done? Please be done?
Ha! Yes! I suppose I'm doing a lot of talking. I just had a lot to say after all of that quiet and mysterious business. It's so good to see you.
This is insane.
Oh, you know you missed me.
Nope, really did not.
Not even a little bit. I see a smile.
Nope, I'm not smiling.
Not even a teeny smile. Teeny tiny microscopic iota of a smile.
Fine.
Get in here, Petra!
What? No. So awesome. But seriously, what are you doing down here?
Let me explain. You see, It all started when Harper and I returned from our vacation. We discovered that while we were gone, you had mysteriously vanished after fighting a prismarine giant named the Admin.
Right.
Only to return, having defeated this Admin and taken his amazing powers.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that's not right.
I mean, you didn't believe it, right?
I did at first. How could I not? Looked like you, sounded like you, except now you could fly around and had all sorts of cool superpowers. Jesse, aka the Admin, gave me this and told me he had reprogrammed it to find the fraud, aka you. But with my new ninja's senses, I could tell something wasn't right. Anyone who disagrees, anyone who questions Jesse, disappears.
Oh, they must hate me.
It's certainly not helping your reputation. No, but I knew that Jesse, the real Jesse, would never act like that. That's why I decided to try and use this opportunity to discover the truth. Luckily, it worked out, because I would have felt terrible about killing you.
Classic thing to say to your friends.
I can tell you're being sarcastic, but you'd be surprised.
Yeah.
Wait. If you weren't convinced, you would have killed me?
The Admin's turned everything upside down, Jesse. It's very confusing up there. Speaking of whom, I can't spend much more time down here. If I don't get back to the prison soon and report in, the Admin will know that something isn't right.
That's perfect. You can make up a lie, and he'll never suspect that I'm actually down here.
Which will buy you the time you need to find Fred's weapon.
Hold on! How'd you know about that?
I'm a ninja! Anyway, that plan is all well and good, but what exactly should I tell the Admin? It needs to be plausible, but dramatic.
Yeah, believable, but entertaining.
Realistic, but shocking.
Within the realm of possibility, but against all odds.
Just tell him that I'm still obediently doing my time in the Sunshine Institute.
Yes. I'm sure descriptions of your tear-stained cheeks and remorseful eyes will be quite the hit.
You're a real poet, Ivor.
Ninja! I'm sorry I can't stay longer, but I must go.
Go. We'll see you when we get back to the surface. No, wait, can I borrow that amulet?
Certainly, but why?
Long story involving a portal and a magic frame, but it'll help us get home.
Please hurry. It's getting dire up there. Smoke bomb! Ah! You saw nothing.
We all just saw that, right? I didn't, like, hallucinate Ninja Ivor?
Nuh-uh.
Just when I thought that crusty dude couldn't get any weirder.
And we're ready to roll. Come on, guys. To that building.
Oh, good. It only sounds like there are a few thousand big, scary people between us and there.
Halt! You there! What business have you?
I think we need to go into that building behind you.
If that's okay!
It is in fact not okay, okay? Now just move along. Don't go anywhere near the building, or we will sick our army on you.
Or we'll sick our army on you. Wouldn't want to unleash the force of our army.
And it's a mighty army.
Mightiest army I know.
I fought creepers, zombies, a giant computer, a witherstorm. Bring out your army. We can take it.
You are not leaving. Oh, you'll regret not leaving after you've tasted the wrath of our mighty army.
That's weird.
It's not weird. The army just took a power nap. Now they're stronger than ever. Yeah. Thanks to their nap.
Yeah. We're not gonna ask you again, all right? You just skedaddle before our well-rested army makes you regret it.
They're gearing up.
Yeah, it's the biggest army you've ever heard right here.
Nothing is scarier about an army than its sound. Yeah.
Oh, this is so sad.
Did you not hear me? I said bring it on. I'm ready to fight this army of yours.
Oh. And they're happy to take you on, uh-huh. But, they're still getting ready, and it's gonna be a while. And you'll just get bored waiting, so you should probably just leave.
Alright, we don't have an army. Exactly.
Yeah, I know, but, still can't let you in. Sorry.
Really, it's for your own good. That building you're pointing at? That's Romeo's challenge.
Yeah, it's nothing more than a death trap. The worst kind of trap.
Which is why we vowed to keep everyone out. Even relentless travelers like you. I mean, you should thank us for keeping you away from it, okay? We're doing you a solid.
Yeah, duh.
Thank you, Val and Soup, for doing us a solid.
It's our pleasure. We're kind-hearted guards to do what we can every single day.
Doing solids. Saving lives.
Gotta say, it feels good. Real good.
I escaped Romeo's highest security prison, the Sunshine Institute. I think I can handle some little challenge.
Whoa, that's hardcore.
Whoa, yeah. Anyone who escaped that place? Mad props. Open the gate.
On it.
No, Soup. The gate. Yeah, the real gate.
Right. On it.
Whoa, weird llama.
She must smell Luna on you.
This is a wasteland.
Yeah, having a town where everyone enters a mysterious challenge room then never comes out will do that.
I suppose that, might affect population levels a little.
We still don't feel good about permitting you in the challenge room, especially unarmed. But we'll trade you some gear if you can build something to scare off future unwanted visitors.
You know, like a snowman.
Or a huge flower.
Just make something that will help us strike fear into the hearts of all who would see it. Keep people off our backs.
Something to give us a little me time.
Oh, wow. That will give me nightmares. Well done.
Yes. Wonderfully horrifying.
Nothing organized, not alphabetized, not even sorted by material? This is barbaric!
This is what we managed to salvage from the goofballs. Residents? Who tried entering? That was one day when I was like,
Soup, how many straps can you put on that armor?
Turns out a lot is the answer. dangerous, but also damaged, so it's more relatable. Armor of such fine quality, you just want to crouch in you. Please don't hit me.
Good luck.
Oh, you poor doomed souls.
Must be through that door.
Those pressure plates release waterfalls upstairs. Calculated. So precise. Judging by the multiple pressure plates, there's some complex engineering behind these walls.
Wouldn't expect anything less from the guy who made an icy palace of despair.
I think this was meant for the three friends, Romeo, Zara, and Fred. How do you guys feel about pulling some mystery levers and seeing what happens? Here we go.
Welcome! Challenger, Zara, Fred, and me, Romeo!
Wow, the admin designed all this just for his friends?
Are you ready for the most thrilling, death-defying, heart-pounding challenge you've ever experienced?
Another dumb spider puzzle.
Ooh! Wow! What a showdown, folks! We're in the time of our lives, aren't we?
Waterfalls! Jesse, water turns lava into cobblestone.
Mine in time.
Making it to stage 600.
Three levers got us into this, so...
So maybe those three levers will stop it.
Come on, Radar. Let's bust that machine. You have to break the machine. I'll cover you.
On it!
Shooting, Jesse!
Come on, come on, come on!
Gross.
Now, prepare yourselves for...
down with water, too.
Radar and I will be the bait.
We're fine!
Down to size.
Total dummy. Doesn't want anything to do with the waterfalls now, does it?
I broke my pickaxe anyway, so I guess it's time for another idea.
We have gunpowder!
TNT!
Just gotta get some sand and we're set.
Right. Good thinking, Radar.
Radar, get ready. Fire incoming!
Just need 4 sand blocks, quickly!
Like an X. Sand on all 4 sides. Come on, craft, craft, craft! Over here, magma fake!
How am I supposed to light this thing? That might work.
Stage.